and the way that he's striking right now. He's staying on Benitez right now.
Uganda's David Onama busted into the UFC win column tonight.